Hello everyone. Today's Shinyaka ego is 切り上げ and 切り捨て. We have a question for you. What do you say when you want to change a number to the nearest acceptable number? In English, we say we either round up or round down. Here's an example for you. Oh, I see this cup is 210 yen. Can we round it down to 200? Thank you very much. That's all for this week. Bye-bye.